think, you know, we got to come into it with the right frame of mind. We can't get cocky or anything like that, but for sure, I'd love to step on the podium. I mean, you come to a race. I mean, if you come to a race to finish last, you know, and you come in for the wrong reason, you know, I think we all come to win, but you got to go with the circumstances and how you're going at that point in time in the season. But I think, you know, it depends how it goes. I mean, we saw last year Scott here, and a lot of things. Anything can happen in a MotoGP race. They're long races. The weather can play a part. Tires, electronics, everything's new this year. I mean, we've jumped in and we've had pretty decent speed as soon as we got on the bike. So anything can happen. I'd like to give it a go, and I'd love to, you know, give the Mark VDS a team a podium. It'd be awesome. But we'll do our best. You know, we got to focus on, first of all, finishing races and doing the right things to prepare ourselves before we're ready for podiums and whatnot.